Today in wine history, Lord William Howard of Naworth Castle purchased Easter wine for the communicants at Wetherall Abbey in 1626. Also today is the birthday of British wine writer Jancis Robinson.